Frostbite Theater presents Cold Cuts, No Baloney.
Just science.
Hi, I'm Joanna.
And I'm Steve.
Here's a question for you.
The image of a light bulb is projected onto the back of a pinhole camera.
The right half of the pinhole is then covered with a piece of aluminum foil.
What happens to the image?
Does the right half disappear?
Does the left half disappear?
Is the whole image visible, but it's dimmer?
Or is the whole image visible, but it's brighter?
Pause the video now if you'd like to think it over before we show you what happens. What do you get when you cover part of a pinhole? You get a smaller pinhole.
Since it's smaller, less light gets in, so the image is dimmer.
But it's still a pinhole, so you still get a complete image. Thanks for watching. I hope you'll join us again soon for another question.